Hello guys, and welcome back to my channel. Cecilia here. So if it is not night time and I'm on a red lip and red polish, then be sure I'm in Paris. So I have a few things planned, and most of the other things are going to be spontaneous. So let's see what I do in 2 days in Paris. I hope you like it. If there's anything you want to know, let me know, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you later. So I'm starting my day here at La Défense. I don't know how they call it, and we'll be filming for the next 48 hours. So come along, let's walk around and see what we find out. Yeah. So guys, the first thing I do when I arrive here is buy this ticket, this one, and it costs €19.50, and it is for 2 days. So that means that I can travel around Paris for 2 days without having to buy a ticket every time I want to get on a train. The reason I do this is in the beginning I got so confused because the trains in Paris are different than those in Germany, and I found myself buying and having to waste a lot of too many tickets. So I decided I'll always be buying one for 2 days, and then I'm good to go. So I don't have to think about tickets every time I'm trying to find a train. So here we go. So guys, that's like a totally different system than I'm used to in Germany. You see the system there. So in Germany, you just buy the ticket on the, I'll do a video on that. You all just buy a ticket and you sit. So either someone will come and ask you for it, or someone will not. It's not as complicated, but it's all right. I'm doing it, okay. So let's see where I'm going. They always have these things, like the one at the bus here, and it's always very easy to know where are you going. Are you in the right direction? Is this where your train will be? Yeah, so I'm going here. This is where I'm connecting here. So guys, if you're not sure where you're going, or you're new here and everything, it's also written on the trains up there, so it's always very easy to also just look in where you are right now. And the trams or the metros are very fast, so you have to be on you cannot just be on your phone or anything, you have to be really attentive. So as you know, I was coming from La Défense. Now we are at my look, what is that here? Do you see it? And I am going here, Franklin. Yeah. The train is not stopping where I want it to stop, and I'm speeding up the last three stations, and they are exactly the stations I need to connect to where I want to go, but I cannot seem to find my way around that. So I will have to think, maybe I have to walk, either I walk or I take the bus or I take a taxi. But it's very early, it's early enough, it's around 11:20, so I still have time. It's really, if there's anything wrong with your train in Germany, they let you know. They either write somewhere, or they announce it inside the train, or on the internet. But here, it's not on the internet, nobody's saying anything, everybody's standing at the door, it's not opening for three stations. I'm very, very glad I'm a tourist here. I'm not going to work or anything, because I would have been late. But that does not mean that I want to be late to where I'm going. So right now I got off at the Louvre Museum, and that is where I had to get off. So let me reset, reschedule, and then see where I have to go from here. Had to come all the way to Argentina, which is like 3 stops after the one that I wanted, because the train did not stop. So that is the metro. Something else I like about this system is these things here. Like they close it up after the train has gone, so that it's safe, so that people don't just jump off, or kids don't. So it's very different with Germany, but I like it. I like it. It's, you know, the protective gate or fence for the train. I like it. So let's find the train that goes exactly to the stop that I want now. So guys, I'm walking along the main street, Chalizet. I know some people will kill me because of how I say it, but I don't know how to say it, guys. I'm so sorry. And something about I love a lot about Paris is how people sit outside, like behind me. There are a lot of places where you see people just enjoying their meals outside, and I love that. And the sun is shining. It's beautiful here. The last time I was here was with my boyfriend for Valentine's Day, and it was raining, it was cold, it was ugly. And I really wish it would have been looking like this, because this is just perfect. Look at how I'm dressed. I don't need much, because the weather is really good. I love it. I love it so much. So what is not to love about this place? Tell me. A lot of history here, a lot to tell about this place. A lot happened on this road also. And there's always, there are always a lot of people, especially during summer here. But to tell you the truth, I'm very surprised. I find that there are very less people right now on the street. I don't know what is happening, but very, very few people here. Something else I also noticed during this trip, that the metro either not working, or some stations have been closed or something. I don't know what is going on, but yeah, I'm here to find out. So you can also take the hop on hop off bus when you're in Paris if you want to see everything at once. So you either know your way around, or you take the hop on hop off bus, and that way you will sit down, enjoy the sun or enjoy the weather, while being able to see everything in town. Yeah, so let me continue and then we talk later. So guys, I'm finally here. If you're wondering what I'm doing here, let me tell you, I have come for the rugby show, because you know our rugby team from Kenya is playing today here in Paris. And that's why I'm here actually. I'll be incorporating other things in Paris, of course. I will not be going inside museums or on top of the Eiffel Tower, mainly because I've done that like 4 or 5 times. So I'm not planning to do that again today. So today I will concentrate on the things that I've never done. So walking around is already good enough for me, but I will make sure I go to other places I've never been to. I will let you know in advance. But now that I'm here, the stadium is not so far away from here, so I'll just be walking on this direction. I'm so tired already, I need one. Yeah, so I will see you when I come out, because the things I'm going to tape inside the rugby show is going to be on another video, on the bucket list item, that is attend events and concerts and events. So so this is an event, so I'm going to put that on a different video, like on its own video. So make sure you watch that one, and yeah, I'll see you when I come out.